So I left my pocket knife at the hospital, unfortunately, as well as a charger. I don't know, UTIs, they're really, really bad and ugly. They're really, oh god, they're so bad. Okay, so really quick, I just wanted to eat some lunch with you guys and talk about finally getting to come back. It's not exactly meaningful to be the way it did, but for God's sake. And I actually forgot what Haley's podcast name was because of the UTI that I've been having for a month. And it got so bad, I almost died from it. As well as the depression, you know, and stuff like that. So it was really ugly. So I'm really, really, really grateful to be back. Haley's podcast is so fun. I love watching it. She's really adorable. I always did like watching it, but I was really bitter. And I needed Marshall to calm me down. And so that's awesome. I got an apple, a lime, and a lemon. Saving the apple for my in-between bites if I need it. But I thought I'd show you the lemon challenge or the lime challenge or whatever you want to call it. I still wish I had some peanut butter. I've not been able to go and get some so I could teach you how to eat a lemon with peanut butter. One of my favorite things in the world. However, these lemons are very underripe. Right, this lemon is actually ripened up pretty well and it tastes really good. It's one of my favorites. It's kind of rustic tasting. It's one of my favorites. hands down, best lemon ever, and really good source of vitamin C. That lemon was about 600 milligrams of vitamin C. Really good, underripe, and if it was underripe, like fresh, one lemon equals to be about 2 pills of vitamin C. Excuse me, that's so gross. So yeah, and then I got a lime as well. But I'm saving that for tomorrow. Or later tonight, I don't know.